relentless. The pursuit of excellence. Against all odds. How to hear pop find me. How the neighborhood virtually crime free. I mean, the home with traffickers, but as it was, cops was more concerned with cars moving at a high speed. Our house parties host of underage drinkers. Tradition say the area ain't one to raise thinkers. Hope found enough to carry hip hop's glory. But there's a little twist to this hip hop story. Sure is, a book ain't defined by its cover. I was in the crib that bare financial struggle. A single mother raising two wannabe hoop stars. We found a little more comfort listening to Tupac and Snoop Dogg's it. Now I'm the most wanted. So sick, they be like he floats vomit. The hardest thing out the west, homie, post chronic. That's what the bloggers gon' post when they post on them, yeah.
If I sounded like a lunatic when I said I'd be the bad hope, I'm sick of doing it. About a doubt of all naysayer, but he who taught it should be the one I thank later. My people pull your middle finger out when they ask you if you give a fuck. Go on and sing it loud.
An immigrant child developed the ability to really spit with a style similar to legends who probably be listening now. Like these suckers ain't figured it out in the steroid era. They swing for the fence with they smash single. He played a clean hitting doubles and with slap singles. Now if you ask about them, people say he bad a thousand. His body of work, poofy body, all these rap singles. I mean his verses, versus they verses. Surfaces the work, but they words with your words. And what's worse is, dudes are true wordsmith. And that bitch work they nerves and make them nervous. And word is, it's more clearer. Who the torchbearer, who could carry the philosophies from the golden era.
That's right.
And make that ish hot within today's platform. Every day your stars born. Platform. Yeah.
If I sounded like a lunatic when I said I'd be the baddest.